Hello, bacho. Let's read this question. The question says, let x1, x2, and so on till x100 be in an arithmetic progression with x1 is equal to 2 and their mean equal to 200. If yi is equal to I times xi minus I, 1 less than or equal to I less than or equal to 100, then the mean of y1, y2, and so on till y100 is. So, this question mein hamare paas 4 options hai. We need to find the mean of y1, y2, and so on till 500. तो इस क्वेश्चन में हम यूज करेंगे द की कंसेप्ट सम ऑफ एन नेचुरल नंबर्स गिवन बाय समेशन फ्रॉम आई इज इक्वल टू 1 टू एन आई विल बी इक्वल टू एन टाइम्स एन प्लस 1 बाय 2 दिस इज नथिंग बट सम ऑफ एन नेचुरल नंबर्स और हमारे पास है सम ऑफ स्क्वायर्स ऑफ एन नेचुरल नंबर्स दैट इज समेशन फ्रॉम आई इज इक्वल टू 1 टू एन I square is equal to n times n plus 1 times 2n plus 1 by 6. तो अब हम इन दोनों properties को use करके इस question को simplify करेंगे. तो इस question में हमें ये given है mean of x1, x2 and so on till x100 is equal to 200. तो यहाँ पे mean को calculate करने के लिए पहले हमें चाहिए sum of all numbers xi. So this is nothing but summation from I is equal to 1 to 100 xi. So isko hum pehle calculate karenge. So we have sum of all numbers of an arithmetic progression is given by n by 2 times of 2a plus n minus 1 d, where d is the common difference and a is the first term. तो यहाँ पे हमें मिलेगी n is 100. So 100 divided by 2 times of 2. And इस question में हमें ये दिया गया है a value. That is first term is 2. So 2 times 2 plus 100 minus 1 is 99d. So here we will get 2 will cancel out 100 50 times. तो अब हमारे पास है 50 times of 2 times 2. 4 plus 99d. This is sum of all terms of geometric progression. अब हम mean को calculate करेंगे using the formula. Mean is equal to sum of all terms from I is equal to 1 to 100 divided by n. तो यहाँ पे हम value substitute करेंगे. So we have in numerator 50 times of 4 plus 99d divided by in the denominator we have n which is 100. So this should be equal to 200. So 50 will cancel out 100 2 times. Ab hamare paas hai 4 plus 99d is equal to 2 times 200 which is 400. To yaha se hum d ko find karenge. So we have 4 plus 99d is equal to 400. So d is equal to 400 minus 4 which is 396 divided by 99. So d is equal to 4. So yahan se hume d value mil gayi hai which is equal to 4. And next it is given yi is equal to I times xi minus I. So this is nothing but we have xi, that is I times of the last term will be a plus n minus 1 into d. So a is 2 plus here instead of n we have I. So I minus 1 times common difference d we have above which is 4. So xi is 2 plus I minus 1 times 4 minus I. On simplifying this we will get 3i square minus 2i. So this is yi. Ab is question mein to find the mean of y1, y2 and so on till 100 we will use the formula summation from I is equal to 1 to 100 yi divided by 100. So now we can simplify this as mean is equal to 1 by 100 times summation from I is equal to 1 to 100 we have yi is 3i square minus 2i. Ab hum isko simplify karenge so we will get 1 by 100 times summation from I is equal to 1 to 100 3i square minus summation from I is equal to 1 to 100 2i. तो अब हम यहाँ पे सम ऑफ स्क्वायर्स एंड सम ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स का फॉर्मूला अप्लाई करेंगे. सो वी विल गेट 1/100 टाइम्स ऑफ 3 टाइम्स 100 टाइम्स 101 टाइम्स 201 डिवाइडेड बाय 6 माइनस 2 टाइम्स 100 टाइम्स 101 डिवाइडेड बाय 2. सो हियर वी हैव अप्लाइड आई टाइम्स आई प्लस 1 टाइम्स 2 I plus 1 divided by 6 and I times I plus 1 by 2 formulas. अब इसको simplify करने से we will get in the numerator 101 times 201 by 2 minus 1. So on solving this we will get 101 times 99.5 which is equal to 10,049.50. So this is the required answer for this question. So we can see from the given options, 10,049.50 is option C. So this is the correct answer. I hope you understood it well. Good luck.